Push-ups are a great exercise that we can do when we're rehabilitating someone's shoulder. It can teach us shoulder blade stability as well as building shoulder strength. Usually what we think of when we do a push-up is getting on the ground and just doing as many as we possibly can until we're fatigued and we can't do any more. But what we can do instead, if we're not quite ready for that, maybe we're coming back off of an injury or having some shoulder pain, is start with us propped up on a desk or a chair, something that's sturdy enough to hold us, but not make us go flat on the ground where we'll feel as much force as normal. So what we want to do with this is not necessarily start doing a push-up right away. We want to actually hold a plank position. Now, a couple things will happen when you're coming off of an injury. The first thing is that when you go in a push-up position, you're probably going to shrug your shoulders, just like that. That's going to cause overactivation of the upper trap and actually start to decrease the stability you have in your shoulders. So just think about kind of pushing your arms down into your armpits, and that'll help you get rid of that. The next part about this is that many of us will start to sink our hips. So we'll start looking like that, or maybe we'll compensate and try and push our butt back. And instead, you get in this position and you just squeeze the glutes. That's going to lock you out and give you a nice, stable position. So it's tuck the armpits, squeeze the glutes, and then you just hold this position. Now, once you get comfortable with that, you're not having any pain, then you can start to progress down into the motion. So starting to lower yourself down and then push yourself back up. Now, there's another thing we got to watch for during this, because it's very important that we don't put our arms up here and start to do a push-up. That can start to cause some impingement issues, or possibly even if you have a little bit of a laxity in the front of your shoulder, flare that up as well. So make sure the arms are here. You want to be at least at 45 degrees down here, or just think about keeping your arms in tight. And now you can do your push-up. Now, once that starts to get easy, you can continue to lower the thing that you're using, whether it's a desk or a chair, so that you're progressing down towards the floor, and eventually you're doing that against the floor without any issue, and you found your shoulder blade stability and built strength on top of it.